CADprofi Electrical allows user to insert predefined frames that are suited for electrical schemes. Program contains many circuit and potential lines templates. The symbols, IEC and NFPA command allows user to insert apparatus symbols, instruments and other components. Symbols can be edited by using the Edit Symbols command. Some apparatus symbols are multivariant symbols, thanks to which user can insert to the project apparatus with any configuration of contacts, triggers and other. Thanks to the Into Many Lines option, user can insert symbols into all lines that cross with the reference line. The Delete Symbols command removes the indicated symbols. If symbols were inserted in lines, then program will automatically connect them. One of the specification type that are available in CADprofi program are graphical legends. Before inserting a legend in the drawing, user can specify different parameters including text height and legend width. To quickly create schemes, user can use predefined schemes that contain typical potential lines, distribution center circuits, receiver or control connections. Power distribution schemes creator allows user to select products and place them in certain positions in the scheme. This way, user can quickly and easily define the logical structure of the whole power distribution by focusing only on the selection of products, rather than at them manually. Thanks to the Insert 2D Views option, it is possible to quickly obtain apparatus views based on the symbols inserted in the schemes. The import luminaires from DIALux command allows to load luminaires distribution for all rooms that have been saved in the STF file. During import, all luminaires will be replaced with standard CADprofi blocks and information about them. Name, type, will be taken from DIALux and placed in appropriate attributes. CADprofi Electrical contains a complete library of electrical symbols used on building plans, including types of sockets and connectors. Thanks to the Insert Multiple option, user can insert the selected symbol into many places in the drawing. The Circuit Numbering command allows to define electrical circuits and assign them to selected objects, addressing objects. CADprofi Electrical allows to draw cable trays and ducts of any size. The Cable Trays, General Views command allows to create sequences of cable trays with automatic insertion of necessary bends. During drawing of cable trays, we can choose the reference axis and offset. Thanks to the Join General Elements, user can easily connect cable trays. You can find more videos at cadprofi.com.